here in front of us, we have the beautiful Danube River.
Ladies, you want to put your stuff away?
Sure, someplace. No, I got it.
I got it. I have it. I insist.
Where are we sleeping?
I told you, I put a pillow on the patio for you.
I told you, I put a pillow on the patio for you.
You're sleeping in my room. Where do you think you're sleeping?
Oh, great. Even better.
Fucking Brian.
Oh, man. Thank you so much. This was such a good night.
Yeah, it was.
Told you, man.
Okay. Save it for the apartment.
Go to town.
Get a room.
Yeah, it's great.
Wait till Moscow.
Wait until you...
Wait, should we go?
Whoa! Привет!
I buy.
Where's Paul? He's supposed to help us with this.
No. I just want something greasy. Can you just point out something greasy, please?
You need the hangover special. Amanda, I want to apologize for...
A talk.
Yeah, well, with him, it's not always...
I mean, he's related to you, babe, and you turned out all right.
That's true.
Yeah, you're okay.
That's true. Just let me know if I need to kick his ass for you.
Thanks, dude.
Morning, children.
How
are you doing?
How are you?
Fantastic. So, I know I said we're going to Moscow. Mm-hmm. But I'm gonna ask a question, and I want an answer.
The answer's already no.
Huh? Isn't that where the nuclear disaster happened?
Yes. I met this really cool guy, Yuri, who's a, have you heard of extreme tourism?
No. Somehow
you
I haven't.
You guys see where this is going, right?
Oh,
we're going
Chris,
to Moscow,
Chris,
as we talked
can
about.
Can I please finish? So, there's this place called Pripyat. It's a town right next to Chernobyl. Yuri, who is very excited to take us there, is an extreme tour guide. He's gonna show us this city. We're only gonna be there for a day. A few hours, see some cool shit, and then we split.
Okay, how are we gonna get there?
Yuri's gonna take us. He's got a van.
A van?
Yeah.
He has a van!
And if you promise that this tour is safe...
That's what I'm talking about.
You're kidding.
I mean, he's right. We're in Europe. We might as well see as much as we possibly can while we're here. I don't know.
Tell me you don't wanna meet Yuri.
Right?
I don't like that he's rubbing off on you. You're incredible. You know that?
All right, let's just settle this by a show of hands, please. Who's coming with Paul to Chernobyl?
Yeah. You're kidding me, right? You guys are so weak.
Thank you. It's all mine.
It's all yours, huh?
Yeah, very nice.
Yes.
Fucking magician, dude.
I'm doing yeah.
Yuri, what's the plan for today? Special?
Special. I like that. Okay.
Yeah.
That's what we're riding in.
Stay back.
Might as well just
put your bags
roll
in the bag.
With it.
Woo. Anybody gets hungry, I have beef jerky. Maybe one with the air.
Okay. I'm sorry, what does that mean?
Here we are. We are now entering exclusive hours.
What is this place? Is this like it's
an abandoned town?
Okay. Don't worry.
This looks fucking sketchy, man.
Hey.
This is not right, you guys. We're gonna end up in a Ukrainian jail or something.
Yeah, come on.
Stay close behind me.
Like we're gonna go
anywhere.
Buddy, buddy.
Welcome, Paris.
All right.
I'll mention it. Told you it'd be exciting, didn't I?
Yeah, I was getting mauled to death by a radioactive bear from hell. It's pretty exciting.
Anybody else have a story like this?
Funny.
Shit.
You okay?
Anyone get a photo?
Photo. This guy.
Are there people here?
Shh.
It sounds like a baby.
It's a Yuri.
Whoa. What's with the gun, man?
With the fucking...
Everyone stay here.
A gun?
Where is he going?
I don't know. It's just with the... It's
Fuck
just
it.
Stay here. Just stay. He'll come back.
Chris, what the?
Here, what's left of him?
What?
Look, I'm sorry.
Stop. Stop.
I'm so sorry, Amanda.
No.
Amanda, we can't stay here. We can't stay here. We have to go. And I can't leave without you. So please, let's just go.